about to react to this girl 6ix9ine. Let's see what this video about.
I usually don't do this, but you know what I'm saying? I had to come body back this one time. Nigga really thought I was jail or something. Mama didn't raise no horse or something. I was really in the store, bought a Snickers or something. I was trapping in the way back, and I got that, and I flipped that, and I realized that. But I told my mom, I don't do that. But she was really there, and I told her, yeah, I'm coming there. But she was like, nah, don't come there. And I was like, GED, and I said, I flipped that. Really get that. I'm with that, and I hit that, and yeah. LA, see you next week, Coachella, I'm here today. But fuck that, we here, and we live with Trey Way. Fuck that, cut it.
What the fuck was he saying? That was not no fucking freestyle. Go sit his stupid ass down somewhere. But this is my second video for the day. Thank y'all so much.